In this video, we're going to show you how to add an email signature created with ByBrand in GoDaddy Webmail. Whether you're a business owner or just someone who wants to add a personal touch to your emails, having an email signature is a great way to make a lasting impression. So let's get started. Step 1, log into your GoDaddy Webmail account. Open your web browser and go to webmail.godaddy.com. Enter your email address and password, then click Sign In. Step 2, access your email settings. Once you're logged in, click on the gear icon in the top right corner of the screen. From the drop-down menu, select All Settings. Click Compose New Email and make sure HTML is selected. Then click Signatures and add a new signature. Click the source code button here to paste in the HTML code. Step 3, create your signature. Now at ByBrand, we already have an email signature created, but you can create your own professional email signature by adding your logo, name, title, contact information, and social media icons. Click on the Signatures menu, and you will see the list of created email signatures. Then click on the Paste an Email button. Next, click on Copy HTML and Copy Code. The content will be copied to your clipboard. Step 5, save your signature. Go back to the GoDaddy Webmail and paste the signature. Once you've pasted your signature, add a signature name, then click Save at the bottom of the page. Your new signature will now be added to all of your outgoing emails. And that's it. Adding an email signature in GoDaddy Webmail is simple and easy, and it's a great way to make your emails more professional and personal.